Hey guys, today we're going to do a top 5 video. I'm so pumped for a top 5 video. And we also have 5 good decorations. They are pretty awesome, but not useless. Now, first one's going to be our barbecue. My favorite. I'm going to grab my lava bucket and some iron ore. I'm actually going to need the pattern test for it because it looks pretty cool. See, it's glowing like this. It's just when I was smelting some diamonds. It's for no reason. Taco, I'll join your party. Hey, what don't you know? Join me. Hi. But we're actually doing some more videos. Another second barbecue, but it has a lever hidden. But no, this is pretty cool. See, the next one is actually called electric. Oh, hold on. There we go. It's pretty cool. It was awesome. Collector is actually a book, but it's an enchantment table with just a quartz block on top of it. It'll be pretty cool with a jungle. Looks the same to me. I'm actually in a pattern test because I like it. Looks pretty cool. See that there's a quartz block on it? Now the next time it's going to be a statue. This is a sandstone statue I built off screen. It looks pretty awesome. That is by Magma Museum. See guys, it's actually a torch. A giant one, that is. It looks like this. It looks pretty cool. Now this is the statue I built off screen. It took me around 5 minutes or something. It looks a pretty cool, it's a pretty cool shield. And this is actually a 1.9 item, which is not in the game yet. But I just made it for fun. And the next one's gonna be a flower pot. A bigger flower pot. Not now. You can go explore it. Just get I'm on a video right now. Okay. Looks pretty cool. But there's torches underneath it. See underneath it? There's redstone torches. Which is activating. Which is actually iron door. Yes. No! This is oak. You don't need any redstone for this. Next up is actually a lamp. A street lamp. I use glowstone inside of a wooden trapdoors. Yep. Pretty cool. When you're not playing as a little girl, change to act where you were before. Okay? That's pretty strange, you would swap it too much. Pretty cool. It looks like it's actually a street lamp with wooden trapdoors. And a lamp? Stop it! Just back to where not like that! Okay? See, I actually built a little swamp right here. This is for number one. This is the last one. Actually, it's pretty cool. Make your own little swamp like this. I use little pots because it makes it pretty cool. Cool and beautiful. Actually, you only need lily pads. And any type of trees will do. Hi, dude. Hi, Taco. They're actually pretty cool. Vines. Not yet. did. Maybe you left later in the middle of the night until the previous video is made. And that's the thing I'll need to it. I'll show you how to make a mini barbecue right now. Where's the red wool? Where? Where's my red wool? There it is. So you might need a lava bucket for this. Got some raw pork. So you make this, you place two fences. Red wool, like this. And you have to keep this right here and put a furnace in there. And you cook some pork. And that's a barbecue right there. And this is a barbecue too. Pattern. That's me. Huh? Oh, missed. Aww. I missed again. There we go. It's pretty cool. See? It's cooking diamonds, but it's already done. Box. And I buy skins at Skin Pack 2. Okay? Okay. Look at this. Gotcha. Well, that's just a video for now. Okay. Okay, bye!